it's met. And in this video, I have a few sounds to make for you. Mostly with objects, and then one with my hands. First, I will be putting my headphones on you, and then tapping on them. And then I have this, I think it's called a ring stick. I'll very slowly be moving it around your head, so it's not too loud. And then after that, I have a hairbrush. That will be followed by none other than a yes, I will be brushing your ears. Okay, and then I have this little mask. I think it's paper mache. I'm not sure. I don't remember where I got it. But I will tap and scratch on that. Fuzzy blue windscreen that I had on my old mic that I used in my very first video, and I will be brushing your ears with it. Finally, the last object is my hands. I will be rubbing my fingers and hands together in your ears. So hopefully you like all that stuff. Anyway, let's get started. First, I am going to put my headphones on you. This might be a little weird, but just go with it. That sounds like I have headphones on you, and I should sound muffled. Now I'm going to tap and scratch on them. think that's enough of that. Infamous among my friends for terrible, terrible jokes. I just kind of say whatever comes to mind. Sometimes even if it makes no sense. friends and my family, so I have a receding hairline at 23 years old, so I just kind of keep it short, so it's not quite as obvious. It's not that I'm insecure, it just looks a lot better like this. I still find it very weird that somehow, by making these sounds, I can help strangers all around the world sleep. A year ago, if someone told me I'd be doing this, I'd just call them crazy. But the best things in life always sound crazy at first. That's enough of that. And next up is another kind of brush. A toothbrush. First, I am going to just stroke the bristles like I did with the other brush. And then I will be brushing your ears. Saying, why not make your ears cleaner? Unfortunately, I do not have any ear paste. I don't even know if that's a thing. Oh my goodness, it's definitely not a thing, but you know what I mean. Alright, let's try it. And now the same thing with the other ear, top to bottom, on the outside. And now from the lobe all the way back to the top. Thank you. It's in very limited release, so it may be difficult to find near you. But if you're into science fiction, I think you should see it. It got mixed reviews, but I really loved it. It's got beautiful cinematography. And though the plot's pretty simple, it was very interesting. I liked it a lot. It feels like it's borrowing from a lot of movies at once, but at the same time, it also feels unique. So yeah, go see it if you can. Just thought I'd throw that in there, in case you wanted some more talking. Side of the mask. so last, but certainly not least, I will be rubbing my fingers and hands together in your ears. I did this in my binaural mic test video last month, and someone said they were